Okay. Hello everyone, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Dear Mr. and Miss Teachers and friends, all students of SMK Nurul Huda Ngamen. First of all, let us pray and praise the presence of Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala, who has bestowed His grace and guidance on you so that we can attend and gather in this place. We will all be very proud if one day heard the news that some of our school graduates have become successful people. I want you to be one of them. You can absorb from the inclination of the heart. The tendency is controlled or dominated by positive things. It is your time that success will come your way. The tendency is controlled or dominated by negative things, so it is definitely a success that will be a testament to what I am. Look at the example of the prophet who since he was young has been independent and successful. At 0 until 4 years have been orphaned, living in the desert along the Bani Sa'ad, and during the time she was breastfed by Halima Asardiyah. At 6 to 8, they lived with their grandfather Abdul Muttalib, a very authoritative socialite. At 50 years, he gained military experience in case of war between the Quraysh and other from the last 4 until 5 years. And at 20, he got his first diplomatic experience as a pacific among the Quraysh and his social credibility in society. After that, he worked at Siti Khadijah and traveled back and forth for export or import business to Yemen or Syria. At the age 25, he married Siti Khadijah and they began their experience as the head of the family. At 25 until 35 years old, he has experience as a family head, merchant, wealthy person, community leader, and various social activities. So what can we see from the figure of the young prophet? I hope you as a Muslim can all listen for our prophet. Remind and invite back to all of you to bring about change, the success will come. This my speech. I hope what I convey is usable in our lives. If you find many mistakes in my speech, please forgive me.